feedback pitches to Mazur over the left side. He's pushed out of bounds by number two, Zach Campagna. He carries up to the 42-yard line. Quick inside handoff.
Good job.
Jimmy Sutton carries up for the Vikings. They convert to a first down. Tackled by number 24, Mark Lethierry, for the Bulldogs. Feedback pitches to Mazura. He trips up with some soggy conditions. Going to put the Vikings at second and nine. With a quick strike to Petusnik, tackled by number 24, Mark Lethierry. Going to put the Vikings at third and four. Ball on the 47-yard line. With another quick strike to Mazura. Tackled by number four, Macy Campagna on the play, but not before the Vikings get a first down! Calls his own number, but he's met in the backfield by number 65, Reese Rebrogle. Lost a three on the play, going to put the Vikings at second and 13 from their 40-yard line. Back with the pitch to Petusnik. Hit by number 75, Ethan. Vikings pick up one on the play. Gonna put him at 3rd and 12. Back, sacked deep in the backfield by number 11, Remington Beal. Going to back the Vikings up to the 50-yard line. Going to put them at fourth and long. Missouri's punt takes the Viking bounce. And it is downed on the Bulldogs 12-yard line, where Claysburg will take over first and 10. Mark Lethierry on the carry for the Bulldogs. Taken down by number 51, Daniel Williams. Staying at 7 on the play. Going to put the Bulldogs at 2nd and 3. And Compagna is met the backfield by number 51, Daniel Williams. Going to put the Bulldogs at 3rd and 7. And the Bulldogs take a timeout. 5:51 left in the first quarter. We are tied at 0. And we have an error snap. And the Vikings are covering in the end zone for a touchdown. Looks like number 14, Nick Zabinski, on the recovery for the Vikings. Thank you. And Jenkins' extra point is blocked. On number 50, Colton Rebuttal. Mark Lethierry and Anthony Lethierry actually received the kickoff for the Bulldogs. To feed off for the Vikings. Cameron Nabelski takes it over to left side. He's tackled by number 30, Rylan Hoopsick Bell. Bulldogs are going to take over first and 10 at their 36-yard line. And another errant snap on the play. Anthony McGarry tackled in the backfield by number 14, Nick Zabinski. Going to pin the Bulldogs deep in their own territory. Ball's going to be placed on the 18-yard line. Second and 28 for the Bulldogs. Lethierry attempts a handoff to Lethierry. Ball ends up on the ground. Lethierry sent the backfield by Daniel Williams. Going to keep the Bulldogs third and long. Lethierry finds some daylight for the Bulldogs. Tackled by number 12, Gage Myers. Bulldogs make it back to the 27-yard line. Going to put them at 4th and 19. Guznik fails to punt. And he slips at the 35-yard line. Correction, 36-yard line. Vikings will take over first and 10. Mazurek carries over the right side. He's met by several Bulldogs on the play. Going to put the Vikings at 2nd and 5. Mazurek on the carry, pops the daylight over the left side. And he's tripped up by number 2, Zach Campagna. Not before he gained the Vikings. First down! Sutton met in the backfield by Reese Raprogle. Going to back the Vikings up 3 yards. Going to put them at 2nd and 13. Ball in their 31-yard line. Guznik picks to the wide side.
Nice job.
Tackled by number 7, Trevor Brown.
Now wait a minute.
We have a holding call against the Vikings. Gonna push him back to the 40-yard line. Gonna put the Vikings at 2nd and 22. Vikings call a timeout. It's going to be their first of the half. He did the bones for that. Here comes the baby dogs. Hand off to Majora. Carries it over to left side, tackled by number 7, Trevor Brown. Majora gains some ground to the 36-yard line. Ebeck sprints out to the right. Pass intended for number 2, Troy Mazzura. Number 32, Anthony McGeary on coverage for the Bulldogs. Through Missouri's hands. Vikings turn it over on down. Bulldogs will take over first and 10 on their own 36-yard line. Mishandled a snap, and it is recovered by the Vikings. Number 61, Brady Bearshack, comes up with it. Vikings catch a break and take over on the Bulldog 25-yard line. The position is over the right side. He's run out of bounds by number 32, Anthony McGeary. The position travels to the 23-yard line. Zora met in the backfield by number 11, Remington Beal. Number 65, Reese Refwoggle. That's going to bring an end to the first quarter. Your Vikings are leading the Bulldogs 6-0. Thank you.
like a midnight rain in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got smile out of your face.
Pass in the flat, complete. The number 34, Jacob Lucart. Number 55, Aiden Nisley on the tackle. Going to put the Vikings at 4th and 7. Pass falls incomplete. Attendance for number 34, Jacob Lucart. Number 50, Colton Rapoble. On coverage for the Bulldogs. They take over on down. Number 24, Mark Lethierry on the carry for the Bulldogs. Number 51, Daniel Williams on the stop for the Vikings. Lethierry picks up 5 for Claysburg. Going to put him at 2nd and 5. Long pass is picked off by number 30, Ryland Hoopsick Bell. The ball spotted at the Bulldog 21 yard line. Vikings will take over 1st and 10. Sutton on the carry up the middle. He keeps his legs moving. He's moving the pile. Tackled by a gang of Bulldogs. Picked up a hard 3 on the play for the Vikings. Thank you. Lenore picks up the loose ball for the Vikings. Number 50, Colton Rafoggle. Tackles Mazur in the backfield. Going to put the Vikings at 3rd and 13. T-back finds Mazur on a slant over the middle. Mazur tackled at the 4-yard line, where the Vikings will be first and goal. Kicks it himself, and he finds the end zone. Puts another six up for the Vikings. Number and they push the pile. The Vikings convert on the 2-point conversion. Gonna put them up 14-0 over the Bulldogs. Thank you. Missouri State is served by 24, Mark Lethierry. Nowhere to run. Bulldogs are going to take over on their own 29-yard line. Fury. He's met the backfield. And he's tackled by a host of Vikings. There's a flag.
Wait a minute.
Fury again with the carry, met by number 71, Brady Benzlowski. Going to put the Bulldogs at their 25-yard line. Third and long. Brown dives on the ball. High snap is going to push the Bulldogs deep into their own territory. Fourth and long at their own 11-yard line. Claysburg takes a timeout on the play. Shows the punt from Rebarbo. Tripped up by number one, Jacob Herline. Awesome. Vikings take over first and 10 on the Bulldogs 32-yard line. Yeah. Back pass intended for number 23, Cameron Drabble. This ball's incomplete. Back forced out of the pocket. Number 11, Remington Beal, and 24, Martin Materi in the backfield for the Bulldogs. Going to push the Vikings back to their own 35-yard line, or to the Bulldogs' 35-yard line. And a beautiful pass completed to number 27 from the position. Number 35 yards for the Vikings. Increased their lead to 20-0. Good. Put the Vikings ahead over the Bulldogs, 21-0. Ladies and gentlemen, time to spin the wheel of fortune. You have your red ticket for a 50-50. Please get it out of your pocket. Winning numbers tonight, 472-006, 472-006, 50-50 tonight is worth $86. Please report to the football booster booth. Trevor Brown finding some daylight for the Bulldogs with a nice return. He's eventually tackled by number 27, Connor Petrusnik. Bulldogs will take over on their own 38 yard line. Brown calls his own number. Take number 52, Landon McGarvey, in on the action. Going to put the Bulldogs at second and sixth. Round throws a strike to number 44, Elias Ritchie. Number 25, Logan Seebeck on coverage for the Vikings. Bulldogs pick up a first down. Going to put him at the 45-yard line. Number 52, Landon McGarvey. The big tackle on the play for the Vikings. Lethierry gaining one for the Bulldogs, going to put him at second and nine. Browns flush out of the pocket. Finds 24 wide open. And Mark Lethierry finds pay dirt for the Bulldogs. Ritchie's extra point is up and good. .330 left to play in the first half. Glendale Vikings lead the Claysburg Bulldogs 21-7. Ritchie booms one into the end zone. It's a touchback. Vikings will take over on their own 20-yard line, first and 10. Thank you. back, hands off to Mazura. Mazura finds a little daylight over the right side. Tackled by number 65, Reese Rapogel. Gonna put the Vikings at second and five. Back with a quick strike intended for Patushnik, broken up by number 32, Anthony McGeary. Going to put the Vikings at 35. Bit on the reception for the Vikings. Tackled by number 7, Trevor Brown. He'll put the Vikings at 4th and 1 on their own 29-yard line. His own number, and the Vikings convert to be first and 10 at their 31-yard line. Pitches to Mazura, trying to find some daylight on the right side. Mark Mathieu making contact with Mazura. Finds a wide open receiver. The Patushnik still rumbling. Eventually tackled by number 50, Colton Rapogel.
Come on, move it!
Ebeck pass intended for number 34, Jacob Lucart. Ball is incomplete. Going to put the Vikings at second and 10 at their 35-yard line, at the Bulldogs' 35-yard line. Ebeck's pass intended for number 2, Troy Mazura. Well defended by number 50, Colton Raplagel. Going to bring up 3rd and 10 for the Vikings. Ebeck finds a wide open corner for Glucksman. That pass might cover 35 yards for the Vikings. Going to increase their lead to 27-7. Extra point is up and good. With 23 seconds left in the first half, your Vikings lead the Bulldogs 28-7. Over first and 10 at their 40-yard line. Broken up by number 30, Ryland Hoops to Fell. Put the Bulldogs at second and 10. Brown pass nearly intercepted. Jacob Lucart in coverage for the Vikings. Long pass intercepted by number 34, Jacob Lucart. Vikings take over to 37-yard line. Vikings kneel on the play, ending the first half. They are ahead over the Claysburg Bulldogs by a score of 28-7.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, come one, come all, please welcome to the center ring the Claysburg-Kimmel Marching Band. This year's band is under the direction of Ms. McKaylee Flock, assistant Mrs. Maureen Leitner, color guard coaches Ashley Musselman and Caitlin Flute, drum majors Alexis Claycomb and Alyssa Swagatella. This year's halftime show is The Greatest Showman, featuring music from the hit movie, including The Greatest Show, Never Enough, From Now On, and This Is Me, featuring soloists Hayden Sollenberger and Cameron Claycomb. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field once again the Claysburg-Kimmel Marching Band. Thank you.
was last night. Yeah, it was cool. I've never seen something like that. I've never even heard of it, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the pride of the Glendale Valley, the 2023 Glendale Viking Marching Band. The band is being led onto the field by drum major Peyton Dove and feature majorette Megan Phillips. It's never too early for spooky season. We'll begin our show with This Is Halloween from The Nightmare Before Christmas, featuring Hannah Myers and Samantha Fontanella on saxophone. Then, who are you going to call? Ghostbusters! Next will be the Edgar Winter Group's hit Frankenstein, featuring the band front, and we'll finish with the cult classic Time Warp from the Rocky Horror Picture Show. We hope you enjoy our halftime spooktacular! Who you gonna call? Who you gonna call? I ain't afraid of no ghost. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Who are you gonna call? Who are you gonna call? I'm afraid of no ghost. I'm afraid of no ghost. Thank you. The Glendale Viking Marching Band! The band is under the direction of Mr. Jeremiah Dobo and band fund advisor, Ms. Julie Knoll. A special announcement from our marching band majorettes. We would like to wish Mrs. Julie Knoll a happy 54th birthday tomorrow. So if you see Julie, give her a big hug and high five and say happy birthday! The Glendale High School Varsity Cheerleaders would like to take a moment to thank the following sponsors for supporting them and becoming a sponsor for this football season. The Lot Auto Sales, Deal Contracting LLC, M&P McClellan Excavating LLC, Island Monk Grill, Cossack Central Hotel, E.P. Bender Coal Company, Inc., VFW Post 743, Del Grosso's, Glendale Area Medical Association, Knowles Family Drive-In, Rick Home Service Station, Discount Auto Center, Killian Trucking and Excavating and Tree Service, Bobby Barishak, Josie's Restaurant, McCauley Landscaping Incorporated, McGill Lumber, Penny Wren's, Justin Dinell's Dance Studio, Barnhart's, Glendale Collision, Mountain Mutt Cuts, Laird Dental Associates, Asheville VFW Post 4315, and Bell's Gap T-Shirt Company. The Viking football team would like to thank their sponsors for their generous donations for the 2023 season. W.R. Grace Company, Colport VFW, Jasper Trucking, Dubler Insurance, Regalmark, Ginger's Family Restaurant, Brothers Pizza, Art and Shana Wagner, Penny Wren's, Jones Transportation, Del Grosso's, Grooming Tales, Rig Bomb Service, Casa Construction, Croatian Club, Sunshine Mine Inn, Martin's Foods, Weakland's Taxidermy, Jacob's Oil, Altoona Arthritis Center, Northwest Savings Bank, Cossack Central Hotel, Pirates Cove, Kelly's Care Lot, Leo's Supermarket, Squiggy's Pizza, and the Coolport Moose. Thank you all for becoming sponsors for our high school football team and cheerleaders.
Mayor of the winds on skidding tyrant, summit to the burning flame. Deep horizon is a new beginning, rise and reign. Far from the fjords of the ice cold terrace, raven soars a new frontier. Some desires of a place in servant, field and field. How the flavor of the thrill of luster pulled together for the man and kin. Land of hammers and the crash of thunder now within. Thank you.
Trevor Brown was a nifty return for the Bulldogs. They will take over a 1st and 10 on their own 42-yard line.
Thank you.
Brown finds number 44, Elias Ritchie. Connor Pasuchnik pushes Ritchie out of bounds. Good enough for Claysburg first down. Ball on the 45-yard line. The carry on the carry over the right side of the Bulldog offense. Gain is 7 on the play. Gonna bring up 2nd and 3. Brown throws under pressure. Mazura putting the pressure in the backfield for the Vikings. Pass ball is incomplete. Going to bring up 3rd and 3. Lethierry met with some stiff opposition in the middle of the Viking defense. Does fall forward and gain a yard for the Bulldogs. 4th and 2. And the Viking defense holds. They take over on down. They're 1st and 10 on their 36-yard line. Mazura on the run for the Vikings, tackled by number 55. Hayden Nisley. Mazura picks up 4 for the bike. Back keeps it himself. Number 65, Reese Replogle on the tackle. Thank you. Seabeck's pass intended for number 34, Jacob Lucart. Ball is incomplete. He was blanketed by a Claysburg defender. Are going to be pushed back 5 more yards. Zora sets a punt from his 27. Zachary Campagna forced out of bounds after a short gain on the return. Bulldogs take over first and 10 on their 43 yard line. 2nd and 18. Brown is sacked in the backfield by number 51, Daniel Williams. For the Bulldogs. Brown's pass intercepted by Troy Mazzora. First out of bounds by number 74, Dustin Strowick. Vikings take over first and 10. At the Bulldog 24 yard line. Thank you. to Sutton on the right side. He is tripped up by number two, Zachary Campagna. Short game for Sutton on the play. Can bring up second and eight for the Vikes. Zora tries the middle of the Bulldog defense. Tripped up on the play. Third and five for the Vikings. Back fakes the handoff to Lucas, keeps it himself, met with some stiff resistance by the Bulldog defense. Under pressure by number 80, Cameron Brown. There is a flag on the play. Vikings are flagged for intentional grounding. It is a loss of down. Bulldogs will take over first and 10 at the 35. Leary on the carry for the Bulldogs. Met by several Vikings on the play. Gain of two. Going to put them at second and eight. Thank you. Siri on the carry, met initially by number 12, Gage Myers. Ball at the 40-yard line, going to be 3rd and 5 for the Bulldogs. Brown under pressure in the backfield. And number 14, Nick Zabinski, jacks him in the backfield. Brady Bearshack initially applying pressure. Snake set up at the 40-yard line and received the punt for the Vikings. And number 65, Reese Rabogle, makes an excellent play to get the punt off for the Bulldogs. Punt is down, and the Vikings take over at their 42-yard line. Stutton on the quick hitter.
Wait a minute.
There's a flag on the play. Bulldogs are guilty of a face mask on the play. Zora tries wide left. He's tripped up out of bounds by number 2, Zachary Campagna.
Wait a minute.
And the Vikings are guilty of a holding. Push the Vikings back to the 38-yard line. They face a 1st and 13. Ebeck hands it off to Hamilton. Carries over the right side of the Viking offense. He's going to be tackled at the 45-yard line. Vikings will face the 2nd and 6. 2nd and 7.
Go, Mike!
Hamilton takes the pitch. Met by number 55, Peyton Knisley. Making space at third and six from their 45-yard line. Against the Viking offense. We'll push it back to third and 11. Time winds down on a scoreless third quarter. Vikings still lead the Bulldogs 28-7.
Yeah. I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's true and it's gone. Wasn't the spring, and spring became a summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? And touch your hand, reaching out, touching me.
catch, but unfortunately his knee touched the ground. Brings the play dead. Vikings face 4th and 14. Missouri's punt takes a favorable roll for the Vikings. It is down at the 25-yard line where the Bulldogs will take over first and 10.
Thank you.
Oh my god, you can see my clothes. You are not perfect. I was like looking at him like, oh my god.
That's the ball!
Drums pass intended for number three, Tyler Mowry. Ball's incomplete. And bring up second and 10 for Claysburg. Fury rumbles forward for the Bulldogs. Tackled by number 71, Brady Ventrosky. Puts the Bulldogs at 37. We have a wide kick to Lethierry. He's met in the backfield by number two, Troy Majora. Number 61, Brady Vershack in on the stop as well. Going to put the Bulldogs at 4th and 10. Boggles punt was downed at the 42-yard line. Vikings will take over first and 10. Cutting on a carry up the middle. Number 55, Hayden Nisley on the stop for the Bulldogs. Up before the Vikings get up. First down! Sutton again carrying it up the middle for the Vikings. Tackled by 27, Cameron Nabelski. Game at 7 on the play for the Vikings. Ebeck hurdles to Powell, advances the ball for a first down. Vikings are first and 10 at the Bulldog 18-yard line. Thank you. Ebeck fakes the handoff. And we have an injured Viking on the play. Air Shack shaking up on the play. Vikings set up 2nd and 7 at the Bulldogs 15-yard line. Sutton again up the middle. Number 55, Peyton Knisley. Makes initial contact with Sutton. Gonna bring up 3rd and 1 for Glendale. Kushnick runs over the right side of the Viking offense. And that run is good enough to pick up a Viking first down! Finds his way into the end zone over the right side of the offense. J.J. Jenkins on to attempt the extra point for the Vikings. Extra point is no good. With 6:05 left to play in the fourth quarter, the Vikings lead the Bulldogs 34-7.
Every little boy and girl all around the limbo world gonna steal the limbo up All around the little block, that feeling on that switch, that go under little thing. All around the little block, hey, let's do it again for us. Limbo lower now. Limbo lower now. How low can you go? When you tread the limbo beat, then you move the limbo beat. Limbo beat the limbo beat. Then back like the limbo beat. That's the limbo, that's the quick. That go on the limbo beat. All around the limbo beat.
Yes, fielded by number 27, Cameron Nadelski. He is tackled on the play by number 54, Nathaniel Pickerel. Bulldogs take over, first and 10 at their 30-yard line. Handoff to number 32, Anthony McGeary, finds its way on the ground. Trevor Brown recovers the fumble for the Bulldogs. Going to put them at second and 11. For the Bulldogs, tackled by number 75, Devin Kaufman. Going to put the Bulldogs at 39. McGeary trying to wide side of the field for the Bulldogs. He's met by Gage Myers. Bulldogs lose one on the play, puts them at fourth and 10. Amber Boggle gets off a beautiful punt for the Bulldogs. It is down by number 2, Zachary Campagna. Vikings take over first and 10 at their 40-yard line. Thank you. And Briggs jumped on the fumble for the Vikings. That high snap pushes them back to the 25-yard line. Hamilton calls his own number. Carries it up over the right side for the Vikings. The Vikings back, recovered by Hamilton on the play. Fourth and long from the 15. Braden Fury steals the punt for the Bulldogs. Tackled by Troy Mazur on the play. Picks up the loose ball. He rumbles down to the Bulldog 1 yard line. Vikings take over first and goal. Thank you. back 5 yards to the six. The Vikings take one final knee to end the game. They are victorious over the Claysburg Bulldogs by a score of 34-7.
Thank you. Thank you. was going to say, that one didn't even have one on it. That's